Alrighty. Come back, Wes. Okay, the quest for you bonded with your mate to complete the Amethyst Mountain. You will be hunting and exploration partner. Rear view mirror below the compass to see where your mate is behind you. Turn away from it. Here to save your game. You can now play episode 2, Slow Creek, after saving this game. Click start new game and choose Slow Creek and this save game. You can always return to the save game on Amethyst Mountain. This quest. I guess I ended the last video on not a very good place. Alright. I'll go have dinner with you. Kinda wanna go on an elk hunt, because we haven't done that yet. And we got good old Douglas to help us out. So I feel like that'll be good. So we'll do that before heading on to chapter 2. It's like he follows the exact movement. Super excited for that hunt, so we will get something. I'm gonna go after the biggest one there, obviously, because I can tell if any of them are sick or not. Already a dead one there. Who took the fun out of this? Oh, right in the butt. I guess I should start something. Let's see. Come on, we're slowly gaining on him. Oh, go. Oh! Yes! Oh, but be careful. Oh gosh.
Oh, we might die here.
Okay. That. Okay, we're gonna go. Come along, Douglas, before we die. I know my limits. Hello? He's super slow too. Okay, you know, we'll be back, alright? First, let's go eat his friends. We'll get our revenge. Don't even worry about it. Humiliating. What? Is there someone else gonna murder me? No? What is this? But alas.
Oh,
get a number. We should probably go for this time. Just so, maybe we can take it down. Whoa, is this? Oh no. Let me get out of that. Man, I hope Douglas is okay though. Oh, he is. Is he dead? Let him be dead. Alright. Listen. Oh, is that him? Okay. We're good. He's gonna get his health up. Maybe. Are we getting there? I guess it seems like he can't die. He can just really hurt. So that's good. Little cry. Douglas died. He's really grown on me in these past 5 minutes. He's a good doggo. He's taking his good old time though, so I'm gonna kill more things for fun. Because I'm a terrible person. You want that? That? No? Well, it's fine. What am I hunting now? Man. Is it? Okay, I don't know if that's Jillian thing. I don't know if I should even go after these guys again. They wrecked us. Well, I'll just see if I can find them, I guess. I keep leaving, though.
Oh, well.
You know what? Okay. I'm gonna save and get chapter 2. Because there's not really a whole lot to do. We got some milk. A very valid danger. Yeah, okay. So, I'll see you then. So, turns out my game did not. So, Douglas is gone. I'm all alone. And I have to do all this crap all over. I guess I'll just speed it up or something. Oh, this sucks. Thank you. Oh my god, I killed it. Oh no! No! Oh, why couldn't he just let me in? Oh my god. Okay. I guess. Onward. Oh, and of course it's raining now. That's just great. No, I'm okay. Why did he have to die? This is the worst. So now I just gotta find a wolf that looks like, Douglas again. I'm so tempted to go after this one, but I want one that looks like Douglas. I'm so sad he's gone. Okay, search goes on. What's happened? Douglas. Hello. I missed you. Oh my goodness. I'm so happy.
Oh, Douglas.
I'm so relieved. This took entirely too long. But we're finally back. Blossom and Douglas are together again.
I don't know what I'm gonna do with all that other footage.
Maybe I'll speed it up. But... whoops. So we got Douglas back. Oh my goodness. I can't save again. You better fix yourself. Okay. I am gonna save right now. Because... okay. Jeez. Alright. I don't know if this will be an episode by itself, or if I'll lump it in with the next episode. But if not, yeah, this is it. I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye.